Airports like Dallas-Fort Worth, or DFW, are busy hubs that coordinate the movement of passengers, goods, and services from surrounding areas. ATHENA's aim is to use data and high-performance computing to make all of this activity more affordable and efficient. Here's how it works. Experts from NREL and Oak Ridge National Lab collect DFW airport data, including traffic patterns, freight routes, flight schedules, weather forecasts, and other sources. Then they leverage the lab's powerful supercomputers to model and optimize the integration of new transportation technologies at the airport. The supercomputers allow the researchers to explore hundreds of thousands of potential future scenarios and optimize the energy cost per trip of the various types of transportation. They're developing a digital twin model of DFW Airport that uses traffic and human choice modeling along with artificial intelligence to simulate the impacts of future scenarios. An iterative process validates the data to project current and future behaviors based on expanded mobility choices to and from transportation hubs, increased freight volume, and the anticipated dynamics of airport access. The result? Useful, actionable results that help DFW and other ports effectively integrate transformative technologies like autonomous vehicles, shared mobility, grid-connected electric vehicles, and drone transport. Learn more about ATHENA at athena-mobility.org.